the starters were catching. Everybody knows the exact stance you get in. You know, when they had like the But one of the first things you learn when you're catching is when the ball hits your glove, it's this thing called framing, and mainly people use it in younger leagues, they might use it in college, probably not as much in pro, just because pitches are being a lot more accurate than backing, playing their ball and catching the ball. What I mean by framing is you got your strike zone, and it's like, need an elbow with the bat. Say the pitch is a little outside, you catch it. You don't want to catch it in the middle, just kind of catch it, just kind of slide it a little bit, maybe get your, second to think about it, maybe close to the strike zone, you think it's kind of outside, whatever. So that's one of the first things, like, you want to just become that habit of. Secondly, when you throw it to first base, second base, third base, a lot of catchers, what they tend to do is they'll catch it, and then stand up, take a bunch of steps, and move on. But you really just want to be all in one motion when you do it. You want to catch it, you step like this, and people take all these extra steps, and as many steps as you take, coming from a ground position up forward, guys taking that many extra steps, he's probably doing even faster because he's already running. So the more steps you take, the more chances he's getting to get to that base safe. When you depending on who the batter is, he really can't affect you. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be his fault if you run into the back, but he's gonna try to throw it down. If you throw it to the first baseman, a lot of trying to throw the guy back out for a big lead. Or something to do to where a good drill is really taking balls, the soft balls, the soft baseballs, and just intentionally throwing it about 4 inches, 5 inches in front of the plate, and just having to catch a practice hole here, up to the outside to where it can go this way, things like that. Every catcher drill has required catching, throwing to one.